It's time for me to announce my new project. Here's the Hiyoko sprite from Burbs. You may be wondering why I'm including this. Let's change the background up a little bit. There we go, nice and colorful. It's a lot of blue. And a ship. Hiyoko is a reference to the project I planned on working on next. And what is that project? Well, let's just remove the name tag over her face and I'm here to announce, let's dub Fate Extra. That's right, I planned on working on this game. I know there have been some suggestions for Fate games, specifically Fate Stay Night, but that game's a little past our length limit. And right now I'm gonna be going over my audition guidelines for what I hope to see you guys doing here. Microphone quality, I want it to be pretty good, pretty high. Let's dub standard. I want everybody's mic quality to sound about the same so there isn't a jarring disconnect. Next up, if you're going for the main character, be prepared for heavy narration and monologue. MCs in visual novels tend to talk a lot, and this is no exception. It's a little bit of a disclaimer also, but you need to be okay with saying some harsh language. This game says some kind of hurtful things and some bad words, so if you're not okay with that, this might not be the project for you. And aside from that, that's it. I plan on working on this from now on in addition to my voice roles in the Let's Dub project, and I hope you all enjoy. But some of you aren't surprised. Now I bet you're wondering, why wouldn't they be surprised?
Well, it's 'cause I flat out said I was working on it in the finale to Burbs.
Anyway, yeah, bye.